Jon SANTACANA, silver medalist in Vancouver in the slalom. First split time, sees his advantage grow from 7/100th of a Batham to almost 1.8 seconds. He is really motoring. Now, we've seen skiers just get a little too hot in the line and as a result ski out, and SANTACANA getting close to Galindo Garces's guy, but he's skiing this really well. Good second run coming in from SANTACANA. MAIZTEGUI, and he stops the clock, a massive 2.31 seconds inside the time of Batham. Good skiing.